how to mattify paint. Here is Glossel matte paint. I need to mattify it, make it flat. This paint is also a bit thin, so I'm going to make it thicker. I'm adding plaster of Paris. This will create the matte effect and also add a little bit of roughness to the paint. I'm going to be painting these wooden blocks. The paint is now a bit thick. Feel free to add water, and this is the final result. Perfectly matte paint. Subscribe here for Arts and